Why do we sneeze? There are many stories and superstitions connected with sneezing. When anyone sneezes, people said, "God bless you," because it was considered a signal of danger. In fact, all these ideas came up due to superstitions. According to biology, sneezing is just an involuntary reflex action. It occurs when the nerve ending of the mucous membrane of the nose gets irritated. This happens when we get cold. It can also be caused by the foreign bodies that somehow manage to get into the nose. The sneeze can carry with it many microbes, which can spread diseases like the flu. Sometimes sneezing also occurs when our optic nerve is stimulated by a bright light. If you walk out into the day's bright sun and find yourself close to a sneeze, you're not alone. According to the National Institutes of Health trusted source, the tendency to sneeze when looking at a bright light affects up to one-third of the population. This phenomenon is known as photic sneeze reflex, or solar sneeze reflex. During the act of sneezing, our whole body gets a jerk because the air comes out with a great speed around 160 km per hour, the whole body vibrates and the eyes get automatically closed. After the sneeze, the body becomes fresh and light. The study found that cilia, the cells that line the tissue inside the nose, are rebooted with a sneeze. In other words, a sneeze resets the entire nasal environment.